to go to. As you look at this facility, it just speaks for itself, the dedication that the donors and the boosters gave to be able to build this facility. This has come a long way since the field house, when I practiced at the field house. But how could you not love this facility and be able to bring kids in here and grind and work to be able to put a product out on the floor that you guys will be proud of? That's what I'm here for.